Hello, I'm Lieutenant Subhish Kumar Meter of ex-Indian Navy. In 71 war, I was involved in Bangladesh operations and I was specially deputed to Eastern Command to help Commander MNR Samant, who was heading the operation or executing the operation there. I was given a gunboat, which is of course a converted Indian hovercraft of Calcutta port, and with that 240-60 buffer gun was fitted and it was made a gunboat. And then we were supplied with Mark 4, Mark 7 mines here for mining the river beds or the ocean beds, whatever you may call. So, and we did it successfully on the month of November and crippled the entire Pasur River. The entire Pasur River was denied because of our action, was denied to the enemy. And Pakistanis have lost their lifeline of supply, or their supply line, Pakistan Army lost. Next, in the 10th of December, I was part of a task force. Myself, our ship, VNS Padma, VNS Palash, and INS Panvel, along with Border Security Force Chitrangoda. So we all proceeded towards Charla and Mongla and captured those ships in the 10th of morning, and then we proceeded again to Khulna to attack their naval base, Pakistan naval base Situ Mir. But while proceeding to Khulna, and just in front of the Khulna city, the aircraft came and strafed us. And also there were heavy firing by the Pakistani army and Rajakars from the paramilitary, Pakistani paramilitaries from the shore, the bunkers, from the both sides of the rivers. And I was just commanding the ship, and I had 19 very, what I should say, gallant Mukti Vahini Juddhas. And out of them, only 14 died. And I myself was very much injured, and I had to abandon the ship, because as the ship caught fire. Then I was captured by the Pakistani army and taken as a prisoner of war. And they kept me in the hospital, treated me well anyway. And then on the morning of 17th, I was repatriated from Khulna. And that's my small story.